on December 20th, 2020. Yes, I talk with this guy for several months. Hi, what are you into? What is up with all these adults on teenager chat rooms? I'm not a teenager either. Are you local? He says in the evening, hours before my my Oldsmobile got totaled by another predator, Preston. And the camera that's recording this now was stolen, and he tried to delete the footage, and all of that you can see at Anxiety War Raw. And he slashed my face, and it was a terrible night. The next morning, do you have a full body pic? Where do you live? By the airport on the south side. And he sends this picture of, it looks to be like a yogurt drink bottle or something on his bed. So you want to meet? I said, I don't even know what you look like. Okay, so I can send you a pic of what I look like, LOL. Okay, you can just send the picture. Yeah, real nice. I can't even see your face. Now I flip the photo since he's taking it in the mirror, and look at that. It's super pixelated, but you can tell he's wearing a GRCC shirt, Grand Rapids Community College. I went there too. As well as this other online predator.
You look a little familiar.
Yeah, you're foolish.
Whose penis is that?
Don't you online predators dare try to ruin my school. Merry Christmas. It's so weird. This was almost a year ago. These predators fool around. This is nothing compared to some of the other predators. As of course you may remember the painter predator. Just a lot of predators lately, all this year and last year too, have been talking to them forever. It's so weird because I used to think 3 months was a super long time to be talking with a predator, but now it's nothing. Like that's a one night stand to me now. Said, you are built. How old are you, by the way? I'm 24, and thanks. I'm 15 years old. December 27th, LOL, no thanks. So you'd think not a predator, right? He's on a teenage chat room. He's 24 years old, he says he's 24 years old. Who knows? He could very well be. I mean, you know, yeah. Wait until you see the next predator video. Anyway, because a predator I confronted last night said he was 24, but he looked like my dad's age. But it's been a busy year. See, I can't even talk straight. I'm filming this at midnight, and anyway, so let's talk more about this guy. He says no thanks, right? So like, he's not a predator. A lot of people, as soon as I say I'm 15, they want nothing to do with me, and I love that, and I want to see more of that. Unfortunately, he came back January 30th, over a month later. Hey, hello, are you real? I think so. Yeah, I'm real. I'm just not who I say I am. Really? Yeah. What are you up to? Nothing much. What about you? And this is in March now, so he just stopped talking to me for a while and just would hit me up randomly much later. What are you up to? It was so nice out today. Yes, it is. Hey. Hi. This guy was a little boring. Can I get a picture? Or you? LOL. Hey. I said, hey, how are you? Not bad. You pretty good. What are you up to today? Hanging out with friends. Just hanging out. Okay, cool. Yeah, whatever. You up? Huh? Yeah, haha. Now, yeah, late March. It's just boring, dude. What are you up to? How are you today? Hey. He didn't say anything until April. What are you up to? Not much. How about you? Just home relaxing. Can I see you? Huh? Can I see you? Like visit? Yeah. Not sure. I'm really busy this week. Oh, how about next week? Yeah, I would like to. Cool. What are you up to? I swear, just like the painter predator asking that question over and over again. Which I know a lot of people ask that, but predators overuse that and they always say it. Sorry, I'm on uneven terrain and I'm on a chair that goes, woo, Mr. Crowley, get over here. Mr. Crowley's so cute. What's new, I ask? Hey, not a lot, you? Me either. Can I get a picture of you? Said you already do. I mean, I just like seeing you, smiley. I asked him how his night was going a week later. It was, well, kind of chilly. Yeah, okay. Now, this guy, he's not really a predator at this point. You know, I mean, he thinks he's talking to a 15-year-old girl. He hasn't said anything sexual. And that picture that he sent of the yogurt bottle was, he didn't know I was 15. That was before I said I was 15. But he was on a teenage chat room, and that was very, very early on in the conversation. I always say my age. Of course, not 28 years old. I say 15 years old or younger. What do you do for fun? Said, you know, I named my hobbies. Oh, nice. I like those too. I like riding my bicycle around town. He wouldn't be the only predator who likes doing that.
The chat log does not lie.
Oh, no. Yes, later he would definitely get sexual. But right now, he's still in the grooming process. We're still just talking, you know? He wants to be nice. He's buttering me up. What kind of bike do you have? I have an ATX 770. It's pretty old. I've dealt with many throughout the years. Buy, fix, upsell. So, what you up to? Heh. Hey, what up? It much just laying around. Okay. Boring. We're in May now. What are you up to? Jeez. I'm cold. Okay, well, that's great. And then it started to get sexual. So we're talking 5-6 months of him just talking, just small talk, before talking sexually. So do you have any fantasies you want to do? Just so terrible. Look how he misspelled fantasies. Do you like girls? A little bit, yeah. Have you done anything with them? You know what? You probably hear too much of me petting Mr. Crowley in the microphone. Listen. Mr. Crowley, I'm going to put you away, okay? Okay. I know. Yep. Your pectoral muscles, I'm sure, are in much better shape than this guy's. I know. Your pectoral muscles. I know you like working on your pecs, okay? So yeah, he asked me if I do anything with girls. Not really. You want to? A day later, you busy? Yes, I am. Oh, when are you free? LOL. Soon. He asked me when school's out. We talk into late May. Says, is at work. Do you think we can hang out soon? He just doesn't talk a lot. Very bland. Just like the last predator, Wyatt. That guy was boring as well. Vaccines you got in Snapchat? What the heck? Hey, what are you up to? Off the charts now. Hey, you want to show me a picture? No, I don't. Hey, how are you doing today? Man, dude, talk about something else. Have a conversation. I said, I got out of school. I'm done for the year. So what are you going to do now? I don't know. I have so much time on my hands now. Yeah, I bet. So what are you up to? Okay, enough. Can I see a picture? If it's not too much to ask. Mind you, this is the only picture I have of this guy. This is it. This is what he sent me. And he keeps pressuring me for pictures. It's so annoying. I told him, no, dude, so many guys ask me this all the time. Do you send nudes to others? I'm thinking yes. I would meet with you. I bet you would. Do you have W minute to actually talk? No, I'm going to bed right now, but we can talk later. Oh, come on, just a little bit. It'll be fast. This is definitely Predator's number one complaints with me. I don't talk to them too much. I'm sorry. I can't. I don't have the time. You're not the only predator I talk with. Truth hurts. No. Would you get jealous for that? They do. When I tell that to predators, is, hey, look, like, you know, I'm talking to other people. They get so jealous. It's ridiculous. I make guys so jealous. That's so weird to think about. So what are you doing today? Sunbathing. This is in June. Oh, nice. Can I see? I'm going to the lake, actually. Cool. Really? Why are you up to? Why is he saying also? And he sends a picture of his sailboat. I also have a sailboat. Mine may not be bigger, but it's better. And it likes it rough out on Lake Michigan. This guy's very naughty. He's a seaman. No, there is a vast difference between a seaman and seaman. Just kidding. Feeling naughty. Not slut. Just working on the boat. Not a slut? What? Oh, not a lot. Just working on the boat. When I asked how he's doing. That's sweet. I love blue. We should go out in it sometime. Going my friend Saturday Night Live. What? Does this remind you of anyone? Brian. No, not the biker predator. I'm talking about the other Brian, whose name was spelled a little differently. Brian with an E. He also wanted to take me for a boat ride for the whole day. We were going to fool around on the boat. And this guy, he wanted to seize the opportunity as well to have an underage girl with him on the boat, fooling around. So predators, man, predators. They're in their cars, they're on foot, they're on bicycles, they're on motorcycles, and they're on boats too. Everything but planes, trains, and... okay, lots of automobiles. Okay. Where do you take it? Out to Grand Heaven. That's where I go to. In fact, from this drone footage, you can see me, and I have the smallest boat out of all the guys there. But I like getting wet. This guy does too. And he wants me to go with him, but I don't even know what he looks like, really. I mean, look, this is it. You going to bed soon or no? What are you up to? What all work needs to be done on your boat? Nothing anymore. Man, my sailboat? I said, screw it, dude. Screw it. Let me just get a little old Evan root on there. And then I sailed away. Not with any 15-year-old girls, though. Nope, just a girl in her 20s. And that's and my mom and my grandma and daddy. I asked, can you go inside your boat? Yeah, it has 3 beds and a kitchen and a table. That's so cool, I want to go inside it. You haven't even shown me what you look like more in depth. Dude, you haven't. You going to bed yet? He wanted more pics, always wanting more pics. Oh, come on, give me a sneak peek. June 10th, what are you up to today? Like, later tonight? Oh, small talk. Why don't you show me a little bit? And then he got needy, so, when I didn't reply... I'm busy confronting the dude on the bicycle, okay? I mean, I'm not gonna keep asking, I just want to see one time and that's it. Are you free to go out on the boat this weekend? Yeah, I would love to. Is the boat ready?
Yeah.
But then he continued to harass me. I want more pictures, I want more pictures. And this is it. This is all I have of him. Just this crappy pic. You think I'm gonna go out on a boat with just... I don't even know who you are. Dude, I'm a little girl and you say you're 24 and I'm 15? In the middle of Lake Michigan?
I don't think so, Mr. Predator.
You are missing out. No, I'm not. I know how it goes. You send one pic, then they get a pic of you, and then they want another, and they want another, and they want nude pics.
I know how it goes, mister.
I have my own boat, thank you very much. I don't need to go in yours. Boring. Complete boring, Predator. We didn't talk about anything other than him asking if I fool around with the girls and wanting to fool around in the boat. These guys are crazy, Mr. Crowley, huh? And in the end, just wanted pictures before going on the boat ride. It's so annoying. Predators always asking for pictures, and especially nude pictures. And it's just one after another. I've dealt with so many predators who this is one of their goals. I mean, for a lot of predators, it's a big goal. That's why it's important, regardless if they meet or not, to report them. One thing can lead to another, and as soon as you know it, you send a nude picture. I want more nude pictures, the predator can say. I want more, otherwise I'm gonna send this one out. I'm gonna put it everywhere. It's called sextortion. This happens quite a bit. And so that's why it's very important, even though one may think that there's not a lot of danger because I'm not actually meeting up with someone with sex, just sending a nude photo or even just an inappropriate photo, even in a swimsuit or something, can be, it's just, there's always one more thing for predators to do, take it a step further. Don't give them the chance. And that's what I did here. I said, nope, nope, not doing it. Screw you and your boat, guy. I have my own boat. I'm not going out in Lake Michigan with this guy. There's no way. It's scary enough out there as it is, let alone with a predator. In the future, should I confront a predator on my boat? Yes, no, yes. This summer and fall has been crazy so far with confronting predators for back-to-back in a row. But whenever there is not a new confrontation, I upload an old one that YouTube has deleted to my Patreon, Anxiety Wear Raw. And YouTube has deleted a lot of them over the years, including the one I uploaded to Patreon recently of a youth football coach, a US Marine. I also later upload confrontation commentary and bonus footage for every predator bust, confrontation. And I do a podcast every other week. The most recent one being how chatting with predators affects my mental health and sex life.
Zach, we all know your sex life is drier than my bones.
I know confrontations are entertaining. I know you guys love them. But it's important to note that the less of them, the better. Because I'm still working just as much, even if you don't see a predator confrontation. But it's just any confrontation you see, if there was a real underage girl instead of a 28-year-old man, this girl would have been further victimized by a predator actually following through and meeting up. However, unfortunately, another predator who, after over 8 months of long and hard conversation, finally met up with me last night, which you will see soon.